Hello everybody, I am Twisty4R, and welcome to my YouTube channel. And yes, today this is gonna be what I got for a thrift store only. And this is gonna be the one thing I haven't this before. I have a total of 5 trucks I found at this store. There's a veterans thrift store and the other thrift store that I found in different locations. So here's what I found in at the thrift store, the veterans thrift store, and other thrift store as well. First off, it's gonna be from 2010, and it's gonna be is Cunning Corners. Yep, Cunning Corners. I got that from the thrift store. I didn't have a, because the other one I don't have. I had put Cutting Corners before, but yeah, this is a great, I have 2 Cutting Corners, so yeah. So I have other Cutting Corners, which is from a swap meet. This is from the thrift store. So we got black brown stripes, Cutting Corners logo right there, a cop logo right there, black paint right there, and the front bumper. So good. And chrome rims, black roll cage, and plastic base chrome chassis. And this is from 2010 flag series. If you look on Brian Z Patton's website, it's right on there. So next one is gonna be from 2014. And it's gonna be Edge Glow, ladies and gentlemen. I got from thrift store, Jurassic Attack. This is what I found in Veterans thrift store, and it's written. I saw this and never have this Jurassic Attack. You saw a Jurassic. This is my very first Jurassic Attack. Jurassic Attack purple. I will get that eventually. So let's take out the details. So we got blue paint, full body paint with the crumble skin, the dinosaur skin. And we got a Jurassic Tech logo, yellow and red. And we got some eyes on the window, or as to say. I got a Martinet logo right there. We got some 3 horns on our roof and the hood. And you got some sharp teeth, look at teeth. And I got some nozzles right there with both sides, and other side the same. We got the triceratops shell up there, and then the back is the logo. And then after that, we got some chrome rims, Edge Glow blue roll cage, and plastic base chrome chassis. So that's Jurassic Attack Edge Glow from 2014. I got this at Veterans Thrift Store. I'm not gonna say the price anymore because I know what thrift store costs, depends on that truck condition is. So next one is, it's gonna be from three trucks for 2018. It's gonna be Metal Militia. I have the 2012 version of Metal Militia. You see on a video on that. So, but that's one I got from Mystery Box. But this is from the thrift store I found. This is also from Veterans Thrift Store, but different location of Veterans Thrift Store. And I found this. Maybe you should, guys, or my friend Aaron 210 Monster Jam, go to a thrift store and find any monster trucks there, because they have a good condition on that there too. So if you guys go to a thrift store and find any OG Hot Wheels Monster Jam trucks that you don't have, then there you go. This I found at the Veteran Thrift Store. 2018 Metal Militia. Same goes with Jurassic Attack Edge Glow, but it's a different location. So Metal Militia. So we got the matte finish, black paint, and we got some kind of nice details all over the body. And we got a Metal Militia logo right there. And we got a Metal Militia hood under there. And we got some two-time champion on a tailgate. And in the same thing outside. And then we got the BKT wheels, and plus the chrome rims, black roll cage, and a plastic base chrome chassis. And here we go. I got two Metal Militias, one the classic one, and got the new version of the Metal Militia. This is from 2018 of Tour Favorites series. And yeah, so plus this is the final Metal Militia in that line of the Mattel. So next one is going to be it's not from Veteran's Thrift Store, but it's a different thrift store. It is Dragon Chroma Frost. Yes, I finally found Chroma Frost Dragon. As you can see here, this is one of a kind. And bless, this is one of a kind too. So, Dragon Chroma Frost 2018. One of the rarest single packs of Chroma Frost series in that spot. So this is the rare, all Chroma Frost trucks are rare, hard to find in stores, except I found this in the thrift store. I tried to find a Chroma Frost Dragon, but there's no rare place in Walmart or Target, Kmart, there used to be Kmart, and Toys R Us as well, it used to be like that too. So yeah, it's hard to find this. It's a very rare truck. There's Chroma Frost Blue Thunder, Chroma Frost El Choloco has a five pack. There's Chroma Frost Crustacean in blue. Yes, I think also there's red. I don't know if it is red. But there's also there's one more. I think Chroma Frost Gravedigger. I'm not sure Chroma Frost Gravedigger, but here it is, Dragon Chroma Frost. My very first time in this, my collection, the diecast. This is from a different thrift store, the regular thrift store I found. And this is a very great condition as well. And I see, you know, the nice chrome paint wrap over it with green, and it got some that nice decals, the flames, and the logo, and the face with the eyes and the horns on top, and got some nostrils on the headlights, what's called that, and spikes over it. I wish I had that on a Spinmaster, but it's not spiked no more. So, and it got some wing fins, what they call that, wing fins. And plus, you got there's no in the tailgate, green roll cage, green rims, spiky T wheels, and plastic based chrome frost, chrome chassis. So, and plus, this body used to be Dragon's Breath, and also War Wizard. So yeah, Dragon Chroma Frost 2018, the rarest truck in nowhere in the local stores back then. So there it is, Dragon Chroma Frost. All right, last one. It's gonna be my very first time that I have a Marvel truck since I have a Hobbies monster truck version, which is Spider-Man 2099, Thanos, Hulk, and Venomized Hulk. So, yeah, that's what I only have in that spot. So, anyways, I have one Marvel in this spot. It is Captain America. Yes, Captain America. One of the most popular Marvel trucks in the Monster Jam series. Also, he was also a part of, almost got a win too. He almost beat Gravedigger, almost beat Max D. But he passed round one, passed round two, and plus semifinals. That's awesome too. But he lost in that semifinals against Son of Digger. So, there you go. Captain America. So we got a blue paint with alternate with white and red over the body, and we got some nice a little with the wing heads on it with a helmet, with just a mask. We got the shield on the back band. With the shield, Captain America shield. Headlights and grill of that, so, and the tailgate with that tailgate right there, and then we got the black roll cage with red rims with big KT wheels on it, and chrome chassis, which is plastic base. So yeah, Captain America for 2018 of Doubles Pack, and we know that. So coming up, but next Marvel, I think I will find any what Marvel truck I will find in next thrift store. Find out. So here, so that's a wrap about it, folks. Hopefully, you guys enjoy with my thrift what I got from thrift store, and I hope you guys enjoy. Subscribe. Like this video, and leave a comment if you guys want to. If any trucks, any found you got from thrift store, which is the hardest to find any kind of trucks you find in thrift store, because at swap meet they don't have anything. There are a bunch of junk that are in good condition too. So that's why they go to thrift store. So, anyways, I will get going into a C4R, and this is what I got for thrift store from in 2022, and here it is. So, I hope you guys enjoy. See you in the next video. I'm into a C4R once again. Sorry for what I'm saying. But make sure to subscribe, like this video, and follow my Instagram at n24_yt_official. And I'll see you next time for the next thrift store video. And plus, why I got swap meet is coming next. And that's stay tuned. So, anyways, see you guys later. I see you guys, and bye bye, and have a great day. Bye.